greatest friend in the West.
Please be seated.
Mrs. Oz, Eleanor, Joe, Marissa Donovan.
That is what my friend, not for the way.
Dr. Rydell?
You don't remember me, do you?
Okay, well, we're in the adult film industry.
And we're lovers.
Yeah, one day, Gina was having sex with this Filipino guy, Milo, which was totally cool because it was in the script.
Sure.
Hey, look, you want to get a bite tonight? There's this, this new Cuban place just opened on the Lower East Side, supposed to be good.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hey, what about me?
What do you mean?
Well, we have to send something out in the universe with your name on it, don't we? Come on, isn't that the only fair thing?
That is the only fair thing. What have I got, even? Oh, okay, see this book?
Yeah.
Okay, so when I get home tonight, I'm gonna write my name and my number inside this book. And then first thing tomorrow morning, I'll sell it to a used bookstore.
Buy a book. Reading is good for you, knowledge.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here to join together Meryl and Tom as they stand before us on this joyous day.
Proclaim their love and enter into that most.
And this must be the lucky young man who's marrying our beautiful Hannah.
Oh, no. I'm not marrying him.
No.
This is Tom, my maid of honor. Mm.
Trinity Church. We have to go inside Trinity Church. Good. Are you all right? What do you think? I'm a hostage. Sit up.
Save me a seat, huh?
Okay.
Ready, sweetie?
Bax!
happened? You okay?
Alessandra, you look ravishing.
Thank you.
Eddie Barzun, such a vibrant member of our community, has moved beyond us now. He has entered Cannot Fear too long, for Eddie Barzun has gone home.
Newly ordained as Masters of Theology, we were both assigned back to New York City, where we quickly confronted the practical aspects of our jobs.
Don Corleone, I need your help. And not just to light a little candle, to give to the Holy Church. Then Rome decides to put me in charge of the Vatican Bank.